Nottingham, like most universities, is obviously working incredibly hard to ensure that our students emerge with the skills that they need for fulfilling lifelong portfolio careers. And a key element of that is ensuring that they have the right digital capabilities.
Technology is the future, and this is what employers are looking for. Graduates with digital capabilities, being versatile with big data, artificial intelligence, machine learning, and the cloud.
You're seeing in the modern world, accountancy software is now doing image recognition to automatically read invoices or scanning or text-to-speech. So there's a need for students to understand technology and its application in the modern world.
If you look at the research, we're seeing 66% of companies now reporting that they're looking for degree and professional certifications alongside that degree. And we need partners that have technology out in the field that are used in everyday life and used on a big scale, and that means Microsoft.
Having a Microsoft certification is always a matter of pride. It gives you a sense of achievement.
It's great to learn with Microsoft because they are the industry standard, and moving forward, this gives me the skills that I can use in any industry and any job.
I've actually gained foundational knowledge and techniques in cloud computing and in data analysis. It's something that has really boosted my career prospects.
This is something that we as university students are looking for as a person going into the industry.
If I know the technological aspect, I can just get things done faster with less chances of error and with more efficiency.
We're trying to build what we call exit pipelines and work with companies to kind of take students directly from the course. They're now saying, okay, we'll take you, but in the 6 months before you come to us, we need you to do these Microsoft Foundation courses.
Those students that have actually done certifications and gone out into the workplace and now reporting back to us, increased earnings, increased productivity, more improved job satisfaction, and also longer job tenure.
Our commitment to our students is to enable them to achieve their potential. Microsoft certification is another way in which we can do that.
This certification has given me the confidence that I want to go ahead and pursue a master's in AI. It's all about pressing start and just learning.